like one motherfucking move, I'll blow your motherfucking brains out.
We got right here.
Your father's about to pull up any minute now to take you to school.
Coming, Ma. Mom, my friend Bobby asked if I can go to his house after school.
That's fine with me. I'll just make sure that I'll tell your dad when he gets here, okay?
Alright.
What's going on with your zipper? Let's go. Boy, be careful! Don't mess up them sneakers your father got you. About me. You and I have been done long time ago. Who you need to worry about is Jacob. By the way, you don't have to pick him up today because he's gonna go stay at his friend's house.
No problem.
Speaking of, where did you get this nice car from? I hope you're not hanging out with those guys again.
Listen, don't worry about me. Worry about friend.
Well, I see you got your new kicks on.
Yep.
Damn, this smoke. Oh, shit, bro. Let's get it.
Where the fuck you been at, bro?
Yeah, shit to do. And I had to pick up my son.
Couldn't let your baby moms handle that shit? You got money waiting, nigga, let's go.
Fuck that. Let's do this shit. Yo, since you got all that motherfucking mouth, you up first.
You say no but a word, my nigga, you already know how I be.
School's mad boring today, bro.
Yeah, word. So your mom said it was cool to stay at my house?
Yeah, she was cool. What games you got?
I got Fortnite, 2K, and God of War.
Okay, we gotta run 2K. I'm gonna violate you.
I'm about to beat you.
What are you talking to, mom? Way better than you.
Shut up.
I'm about to hit a three right on you.
Yeah,
and
sure.
You know my handles are better than you. You don't have to shoot my curry. Nah, that's because you told me you could shoot.
All right, let's go play basketball.
I told you that shit was light work, nigga. See where the nigga froze up? A couple hundred easy.
Yo, what's good? I just seen your man George at Hunts Point Exotics.
What?
Facts. About 10, 15 minutes ago. If you get there quick enough, you'll be able to catch him.
Remember that nigga George?
Yeah, I know George. Everybody out looking for him right now.
Nigga, I just got the drop on this nigga, yo.
Chill. It's time to play the A game. I'm gonna follow up for that.
They're gonna prolong the game here with an intentional foul.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management crucial at this time of the game.
You missed the layup.
Easily one of the best.
You missed the free throw.
And both free throws good for LeBron.
Motherfucking brains out.
We got right here.